her progress. 3 years ago, she was paralyzed from her waist down. And about a year ago, she decided to start taking my arm and lightweight classes. From her wheelchair, she was taking my arms and lightweight classes. You keep working. I'm gonna tell this story, because in this moment, this story is more important than my push-up. So some friends told her to get the Peloton bike. She got the bike. She crawled herself up every single day. She crawled herself up onto the bike to clip in and take those arms and lightweight classes. Against the belief of her doctors, she started moving her feet and pedaling, slowly, but pedaling. Then the pedal turned into a faster pedal and a stronger climb, and then an out of the saddle moment, all while she couldn't walk. Then she started taking my strength classes. And she DM'd me about 6 months ago and said, "Tunde, I'm getting the tread, and I'm gonna walk, and I'm gonna run my first 5K. Last month, she ran her first 5K. She took her very first live class, June 17th, last year. Today, she joins us in this studio. Shantame, you are the epitome of resilience. What you did for yourself, most could never imagine. Thank you so much for inspiring me daily. Thank you so much for showing me what strength is daily. We are so lucky to have you as a part of this community. I see you, I salute you, I love you. Well done, well done. So proud of you. So proud of you. Get back to work. You got 30 seconds to finish your circuit, Shantame. You got 30 seconds to finish your circuit, Shantame. Let's go. Dare to count on yourself. Dare to bet on yourself when every odd is against you.